When you encounter a Karen at work,
yeah,
Bart.
I want to speak to a manager.
I am a manager, ma'am.
Do what you gotta do.
Okay, we can walk you up, or I can.
No, you're not gonna walk me up to my room and show me my phone,
ma'am.
Prove to you that I have a reservation.
Ma'am, you clearly stayed in the room past 5:30 last night.
Yeah, I did, because I thought I had another night booked.
You never booked another one, ma'am.
Yes, I did.
Okay, so there's no issue.
And then you want me to show you proof?
Yes, so I can see it, because it's not in my system.
And what if it's not in my phone?
How would it not?
How many hundreds of dollars do you want me to pay you to look in my phone, to go to my room and look in my phone?
Ma'am, you paid $75 yesterday.
Yeah.
To stay until 5:30. You did not leave at 5:30. You did not make another reservation.
I did make a reservation.
That's what I'm saying. All you have to do is show me the reservation, ma'am. All I'm asking is for you to show me the confirmation number.
You're saying you're going to walk me to my room to show, to have proof in my phone.
Yes, because if I don't see the proof, I can't allow you to stay in that room. There's internet, ma'am. All you have to do is connect to the Wi-Fi.
All right, let's go. Okay. Let's go.
I have more video, by the way, but let me say this. At this moment, she's saying, let's go. Let me go ahead and provide the proof. She does not provide the proof, obviously. But here's what we have discovered in our research of Karenicity. This is actually the first of its breed. This is hotel hustling Karen. We have not experienced an actual hotel hustling Karen in their natural habitat in the wild live. We've heard of them. Some people even said they do not exist. But now we have the video evidence to prove hotel hustle Karen is real. Here's more.
To come down here to smoke a cigarette? But is this funny to you?
Am I laughing? I'm not laughing, ma'am.
I came out to smoke a cigarette and now you're saying, get out of our hotel and provide me money.
I didn't say that at all.
She didn't say that.
That's what you're insinuating. You're gonna have to
I'm making sure that you actually made a reservation, because I already caught you in one lie when you said that you spoke with a woman here. There's no other woman besides me that worked yesterday.
I did speak with a woman.
You couldn't have yesterday afternoon spoke with a woman, ma'am. That's impossible.
You want to go to my room and look for proof?
I thought that's what we were already doing. Karen, I thought we were going to the room to establish the proof that you suggest you have. There's more.
Oh, you can go look at my phone. You can search. Do whatever you want to do.
Ma'am, search for what? All you have to do is pull it up.
My phone isn't on. Just go. Just
it's
go to
just
my
connected
room.
To the
just
internet.
Go to my room. That's fine. I need to have a cigarette. If you want to go search my room, you can.
I'm not searching your room, ma'am. All I need you to do is grab your phone and show me your confirmation number.
It's not on. My phone is on, so let's go.
So, ma'am, how did you book the reservation? You just said you booked it through your phone.
I did it last
Okay,
night,
so all you have to do is show me the confirmation email that was sent to you. That's okay. It.
If it's on there, that's fine.
It's going, it should be in your email, ma'am.
Okay. Does this person work here?
Yes, she does.
Oh, okay. Yeah, I'm going outside. You can go to my room and go search it.
Yeah, let's put the picture up, the picture that we could actually get from the video. We don't have a lot of details about what happened here afterwards, but the back and forth is clear. She did not have an additional night at the hotel. Getting into the argument, okay, that happens, but actively trying to belittle or even suggest that the other individual is somehow making you a victim is insane. You're not a victim. Hotel hustle Karen. All right, Yasmin, thoughts here?
Man, the hotel hustler, what a fun villain name. I'm kind of jealous. I mean, like, look, we all love free stuff, but get out of here with this. Yeah. I love how they attempt to counter the Karen with logic. It feels very futile. It never works. And there's always a paper trail. If there is no paper trail, most people would be like, huh, maybe I screwed up. Maybe I didn't actually book a second night. Is there anything we can do from here? Can I pay for a second night? And like, was it on her bank statement? And what does she want the girl to search her room for? That is unclear. I'm not really sure.
Yeah.
These Karens, they really know how to just make people's lives more difficult than they need to be. And they wonder why they never get their way.
Right. And big ups, by the way, to the manager and staff. They were extremely professional. I had to break that video down into pieces. It was a much longer interaction, but the hotel staff remained professional and calm the entire time. Big ups to them.